Hello friends, my name is Akshaya and welcome back to Celtic Learning Solutions. I hope you enjoyed the entire video series on public speaking skills. This week we are going to continue with the student special and the topic for today is tip for monsoons. The first thing you need to do is make sure that you have a waterproof bag to carry to college. You don't want your books and notes to get all wet. So switch to the waterproof bags and make sure you bring them out this season. Also, have an extra polythene bag with you so that in case you feel your stuff is getting a little wet, you can slide it in the polythene bag and then keep it in your normal college bag. Girls, ditch your denims once again and move on to palazzo skirts, which are maybe knee length or your ankle length, so that you avoid them from getting dirty this monsoons. Boys, you too can go in for 3/4 and ankle length pants instead of wearing your denims so that you feel comfortable all day long. Fabric which are light on your skin and dry out easily, such as cotton or maybe even a cotton silk blend. Avoid synthetic fabrics since they stick to your skin and they may irritate your skin if they get wet. Go in for the brightest colors you have in your wardrobe. Do away with the summer pastels and put in some bright colors in your wardrobes and accessories. Do not forget to carry your umbrella. That is the most important thing this season. So make sure you carry that bright, colorful umbrella every time you set out. Bring out all the colorful and the bright rainy footwear. This season is the best season to wear all the colors wherever possible. Also, do away with your suede and leather footwear for a while and make sure you wear footwear which is comfortable and gives you a proper grip as you walk on these wet roads. For girls, stick to simple makeup. Keep it as minimalistic as possible and do not forget all waterproof products. Girls, avoid leaving your hair out because if it gets wet, it does not dry out throughout the day and can give you a major headache. High buns are really in this season as well, so why don't you try those out? For boys too, keep it simple. Make sure that your grooming is basic and minimalistic because if it's not, it can get really irritating this season. Do carry an extra napkin in case you get wet and you want to be squeaky clean and dry. And do not forget to have a lot of fun this monsoon as you set out to go to college. Do try out these tips and let us know if they helped you out. Also, if you know more tips, please do share it with us. Continue watching our videos for more stuff is coming up on the student series. Till the next week, bye bye and do not forget to like and subscribe.